second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. And oh, he took that in one-handed. What a grab.